Mayor Crombie here with your daily update. We continue to see an increase of cases here in Mississauga with 361 cases, a 14% increase over yesterday. A surge is coming and we need to be prepared for it. Today, I want to take a moment to explain two things. Firstly, I want to clarify the new guidance from Canada's Chief Medical Officer of Health about wearing masks in public. Wearing non-medical masks is an extra step you can take to help stop spread COVID. Wearing a mask keeps people around you safe in situations where you can't keep a safe physical distance, such as the grocery store or on public transit. They help protect others if you are non-symptomatic. Please, please keep medical grade masks for our frontline workers and first responders. Non-medical masks can easily be made at home, and there are tons of tutorials online. Second, I want to provide some clarification for our seniors, especially those who are over the age of 70. If you are 70 plus, you should be staying at home at all times and only leaving the house to go for a walk on your own or out for essentials such as groceries, medications, or healthcare appointments. To every extent possible, please rely on family and social supports to minimize interactions with others. If you're looking for help such as meal or grocery delivery for your loved ones, the Region Appeal has a wealth of information on supports available for our seniors during this challenging time. Our seniors need us now more than ever. They're feeling isolated and alone. Please pick up the phone and call your loved ones. Let them know that you care and that we're going to get through this together. Brighter days are ahead. Stay safe and stay well, Mississauga. Until tomorrow.